What ho! Not calling you a ho, mind you. I'm quite sex positive. Just one of my many charming turns of phrase.
Here comes a hunter.
All right, all right.
So long, Holder. See? That's what you get when you betray your friends. If you're born a finger biter, you die a finger biter.
Strange. I'll come back for that.
Out of my way!
Ha! Down you go! Got something for that.
Reloading!
Ah,
scar. I'm ready for a fight.
Loot cash.
Day. waste of my time. Started, really.
So we meet again. What'd you get into last night?
Don't spend it all in one place, except right here. Now go kill the other guy.
Howdy!
Hey, how's it going? Kenai, how's it going? Does it just seem like PlayStation? Say the best games for gold, well, PlayStation Plus, it still has to be Resident Evil 1 remake, 100%. I think that's like generally the best game that you could actually have for free. Say the most game that Xbox has had that is for free was Wanted Sunset Overdrive. Oh yeah, and it also got Darksiders 1 for free, but with the 360 version.
Mm-hmm.
there's not really been... There hasn't really been any break. Oh, yeah, Fingy Todd. Oh, Fingy, yeah, he's gone. Broke his foot. Totally forgot about that. Why did you buy this? Or you give it to Miss?
Got me a job held by the witch. Up to no good, I'd wager. Hey there. I'm Merle, spelled like Hurl. Warlock of the Seventh Day Left, practitioner of the fiery arts. Got me a right problem with this witch lives down Bogway. I think she broke the bind. Need you to go help her out with some chores and see if you can't find out what she's up to. Her name's Azalea. Alia Splinters, right crazy bird. I need you to figure out where
she done broke her vow to the pact we's in. And that's pact with a capital P, mind you. Super secret heavy occult stuff.
Oh, the great vault of witchery is not my kin!
My last breath on earth! My crap!
Child's play.
Except Goya!
Hello? Heard you need some help.
Ow! You must be the new errand runner I called for. Excellent. Oh, gather some green swamp bloom mushrooms so that I might perfect my brew. My little truffle hunter Pippi will show you where to find him. But Pippi still don't know the difference between the green mushrooms and the red ones. Only bring me the green ones, okay, dear? Ah, yes! There he is, crawling with salivating
group, the pack. You're gonna wonk some of them before this is all over. Trust old Merle on that.
Whoa! Looks like someone was a chew toy for a Saurian. I get it, we're delicious. With that ultra-premium-grade multitasking personality modifier, my new best friend will be able to cower and grandstand at the same time! For a minute, I'll put them to good use in a tick-tock or two.
Yes, you got enough swamp blooms for my purposes. Now come on back for the brewing. Now do me a kindness, dear, and drop those shrooms right into my double brand trouble cauldron. With these blooms, my minions will be more powerful than ever. All hail the Calypsos, my dark master. Oh, my minions! Show them the power of Azalea's brew! That's right! I know who you are! Go suck a bog, Brent! Vault thief!
She betrayed the pact! Well, nothing for it now but to take her out! That gate takes real good, but old Merle foresaw this dark turn. Bring me them extra swamp blooms. We'll take care of that burly gate. It ain't no wonder why she broke her vows to the pact. Worshipping them Cyrene twins is a clear violation of our arcane mandates and such. We warlocks of the seventh day left.
We worship the crushing bone, the night splitter, the ones who wait beneath the mud. Worshipping two social media stars some dark paths old Merle will not follow. A few moons back, I figured out how to make a righteous boom brew in this here cauldron. Drop them red caps in there and stand back. Now, I went and packed some of that boom brew down in this here nade chucker. Should help you break into her bog, destroy her cauldrons, and rid us of that fire witch once and for good.